Don't know if that's the case. So, why do you also need condom shops? Why is that? We've been traveling for a month, we've never seen so many condom shops.
Predictive.
Very exciting. A great signage for the condoms to go. And that's not an endorsement. They didn't pay me to say that.
They should, you're right. They should.
Why doesn't anyone drop by condoms to go on their way home and just flip them?